And check this out. A Charleston International Airport flight ran into an unusual delay on the taxiway Saturday when an alligator was spotted passing along the runway. Delta passenger John Maroney said his flight from Atlanta landed in Charleston around 7 p.m. when the pilot announced a delay. He looked out his window to see the alligator crossing. Little guy must have missed his flight.